Hey guys, welcome back to my vlogging channel. Today is Monday the 17th. So it's a day after Father's Day. We had a nice relaxing day yesterday. We stayed in basically, because today we're going for a little lunch slash dinner for Father's Day, because we didn't go yesterday because we thought we'd just stay in. I cooked a lovely roast dinner. I love cooking roast dinners now. I don't know why, I just love cooking them. So we're going to go for a lunch this afternoon and with me doing that this afternoon. I'm very excited. I need to sort this bracelet out because it keeps breaking. So we're going to do that this afternoon. So now I'm going to be taking Diesel for W. Also got a weekend, another one of these frames. Put a picture in it. Not sure what picture to put in it, to be honest, but I know that this comes in handy. These are the only one I can be in now. I'm gonna get loads of these. I want to get to put them in my room. I'm gonna put some up here, like some over there. Lots of picture frames I want to have. So yeah, got one of these. They're so cheap, $1.99 for me and them. So affordable, and I really, really like them. So I've got one of them at the weekend. So I'm going to take these off for a W now, because it's getting quite late, and then when I get back I've got to sort some things out, and then yeah, let's get on with the day. You're not going to drop it.
Oh great,
let you have his ball.
Come on then. Come on.
He loves his tennis ball. Oh, I could have got this one.
I got it, yes. He.
Upset about the ball situation. He's lost his ball and he's torn to pieces. He actually loves this woods, but it's actually like a nice experience, to be honest. He loves it. Anyone else love the dog smell? I just love Dora's smell. It smells so lovely. I'm weird, aren't I? She's getting so old now with her. I want to tell you something last night. So last night, I fell asleep from 7 o'clock to 11. I know, it's really bad. I missed Love Island, but then I watched it on Catch Up this morning. I was like, oh, I'm so tired. I was so tired, yes. I don't know why I was tired. But it's really weird, but yeah. She's coming over to see me. I love her. Oh, she's such a gorgeous little girl. Hey guys, so we are now going out for our meal, for like, it's like a belated Father's Day thing, so very excited to go out, be a nice little, I'm thinking for lipstick to put my lips, I can't put a lipstick on today, I might put on now for me. A bit of a scoop. Oh my god, my hands. Because I was doing my hair, dumping it up a bit, because it was really annoying. I put this in my bag with me. And we're all ready to
Oh, that's a gorgeous picture. Oh.
No,
it's not much signal.
That's why. It's all the stills going through there. You see all them where them beams are? The stills going through them. You get that.
I spoke to my granddad because he's in Scrumfix, as you can see. Because he's got his. Because some of the family gave him gift cards for Scrumfix. Thank you. So we just had Scrumfix. He's in. Hey guys, so I had such a lovely day today. We went for a nice meal for my granddad's belated Father's Day meal, and it was literally so lovely. A nice carvery, I had ice cream. I love ice cream. I could have ice cream every day. I had a Cookie Monster sundae, and it's literally so delicious. But yeah, obviously I'm home in my pajamas. And I watched Love Island, and it was so good tonight. So, as you guys wouldn't know, a recap from Sunday to yesterday. It was the recoupling. So, Curtis chose Amy, Joe chose Lucy, Tommy chose Molly May, Anton chose Alma, Michael chose Amber, and Danny chose Juwandi. And then there was two girls that was left single, Anna and Maura. And then there's two new boys that come into the villa today. It's Tom and Jordan. One's 24 and one's 29. I'm trying to say Jordan's fit. And I'm so happy that Anna's got a love interest. Finally. But yeah, and I'll tell you my opinions. I'm not keen on Maura, to be honest. I did like her at the start, but I'm still not really keen on her as such. And Amy and Curtis are in a do-bit society. yeah, that's cool. And then tomorrow there's going to be a dumping. So tonight, each couple had to choose two couples who are at risk of being dumped from the villa. And then tonight, the public had to vote. Last year it was it's a couple goes home and the couple stays in the villa, but not this year. It's a couple, two couples, but one islander goes home. That was the couples. So it was Lucy and Joe and Anton and Alma, and you either have to send home Lucy or Joe or Anton or Alma. I voted for Anton and Lucy. I don't personally like Joe because I think he's been very controlling to Lucy, and I don't think that's right, because when you're at the start of a relationship, you don't do that, and they're not even official, and you shouldn't be controlling. If someone was controlling me, I'd be like, boy, bye, because I would never allow that to happen, because I'm my own person, I'm independent, and I can be who I want to be. So, yeah. I'm very excited for tomorrow's show. Caroline Flack's coming back to the villa, so she's going to reveal who's been dumped from the villa. I'm very excited. Very excited. It's been such a good day today, but I'm going to go to bed now, guys. I'm extremely tired. I just popped out the shower. My hair's more better now. I will see you guys tomorrow for a brand new vlog. Bye. Hey guys, welcome back to my vlogging channel. Today is Tuesday, the 18th of June. So guys, I'm just having my breakfast. Got my toast with butter on. I'm actually loving toast with butter on at the moment. So yeah, And then after I'm going to get changed, and then I'm going to go for W with Diesel. I I always go in the morning, quite early in the morning, so it's more better. So yeah, let's have my breakfast, and then yeah. Do you mind? Do you mind that? Oh, you are now. I've got the woods now, guys. Oh god. And he won't let me off the ball now. What are you doing? Are you swimming? Muddy I am. Oh, but these are my old clothes anyway. I'm not gonna wear them. Yeah, I'm gonna get changed into some fresh clothes before they go into the water. He's on me now. To enjoy that, I think.
Does anyone else like doing this to their dog? Like giving them a little rub on their little tummy or their back? I just love it. It makes me feel so relaxed. I love her. She's just so cuddly. She's my old cuddly little bear.
We are currently going to Eastford now. The worst thing about leaving Diesel is because we've got to leave the house. He hates us going out the house. We've got to go and get some shopping. So, and we got to Diesel, come on, darling. And we got to send some cards off, and yeah, basically that. And I got changed into it now because I was extremely muddy. So, yeah.
So, it is time for love.
Ryan, it starts in 2 more minutes. There's going to be a dumping tonight. Two islanders are going out of the two couples, Joe and Lucy, or Anton and Alma. So, either Joe or Lucy be going home, or Anton or Alma be going home. I really hope they keep Anton in. And I kind of wish they keep Lucy in. But we'll just see how it unfolds. I'm very excited. It should be a good episode tonight. I like a bit of drama. But, so I was going through on Instagram. I was reading Amy Hart's posts, what she put up. And I saw some comments. I was scrolling through. I saw people were saying about her appearance. She's ugly, her teeth stick out and all that. And I'm like, I know she was bang out of order for being disgusting to Lucy, but there is no need for people to attack her appearance. It can affect people so much in their confidence and mental health. Most people say, oh yeah, I'm thick-skinned, but inside they're not. They could be really... So when she comes out the villa, I'm really frightened for her mental health, to be honest. Actually disgusting. People shouldn't be calling her ugly. It's just disgusting. I just want to share this on here because I think it's so important to support girls. But I know she was bang out of order for being horrible to Lucy, but there's no need to attack her appearance because she's not ugly. And it's just really offensive, really. But it's starting now, so I'll be back.
It's back.
Have decided that the islander they want to save is.
Oh,
Yes. Oh, poor Alma, though.
Congratulations, Elton.
I'm sorry for Alma.
Now, Lucy and Joe, one of you will stay in the villa tonight, and the other one is going home. The public have decided the islander they want to save is Lucy.
Oh,
I'm sorry, Joe. Congratulations, Lucy.
Hey, guys. So I've just finished watching Love Island. It was so kind of sad tonight because Joe and Alma left the villa. I felt like Alma, she never had a chance to actually find someone, which was quite sad. She wasn't in the villa that long, but it's really upsetting. But I'm sure she'll be amazing in the future, and I hope she finds someone in the outside world. But this is my opinion. I don't really like Joe or Lucy or them as a couple or individually. I'm just not keen on them one bit. I just feel like she's playing a game. I can't see them working on the outside world either. But in tomorrow's trailer, it says that she's doubting whether she should leave or not. And I think she might leave, but I can't see them working on the outside world, to be honest. And then I saw in the trailer, she said that she only trusts Anton, and I think it was Maura, or it could be Tommy, but I'm not sure. But I'm like, all the other girls except from Amy weren't actually bitching about her, so I just didn't get it, to be honest. Bit difficult. I'm not really keen on Amy as I used to be. I feel like she's settled in now, and she's becoming a bit more like a girl's girl, which isn't really nice. I honestly can't, I hate saying this, honestly can't see her and Curtis actually lasting on the outside world, because they have different personalities. He's like a chilled guy, he doesn't like arguments, and she starts arguments, so it's quite difficult, to be honest. But yeah, that's my opinions for tonight. Can't wait for tomorrow's ep, should be a good one. And yeah, so I'm going to end today's vlog here. Hope you all enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.
Hi guys, welcome back to the vlogging channel. Today is Wednesday the 19th. I am currently walking. Went a bit late this morning, but I managed to go to a nicer place because it's too muddy where we usually go. She went to the park from my area. And it's really nice around here. It's like nice and quiet. That's what I like it, to be honest. I hate it when there's like too much stuff going on. But it's impossible. I let him off the lead. We did some training because I'm stopping him from keep jumping at me. But he's doing really well. I'm really pleased. I'm just going across the road. We've gone to the park now. We're just going to go for a little walk, I think. Okay.
Diesel! Want to check? My first time trying a samosa.
Oh yeah. Okay, we'll go on there then. Oh, I don't know.
That time of night again. It's time for Love Island again. The aftermath of Joe and Alma leaving the villa. Very excited for tonight's episode. I always love watching Love Island every night. I'm really excited to see what's going to happen tonight. It should be a good ep, and we'll see if Lucy's going to be leaving the villa. I don't really know if she will or not, to be honest. But yeah, let's see how this episode goes. It starts in approximately 3 minutes. So yeah, I'm really excited for tonight's ep. It should be really good. I said that already, don't I? Comment down below which islander you like, because I like quite a few islanders at the moment. I quite like Molly May, and I quite like Anna. I think they're my favourite two girl islanders, and my favourite boy ones are Tommy, because I quite like Tommy now, and I quite like Anton. So I don't really have a favourite, to be honest, but if I had to choose, I'd probably say them. Anna seems so down to earth. She seems such a lovely girl. I would love to be best friends with her. But yeah, so I'm really excited to watch the episode. I've got Dorla, she's fast asleep, she's tired. 3 minutes now. 2 minutes to Love Island. But yeah, I'll speak to you guys after I watch the episode and I'll tell you all my thoughts. So I've just finished watching Love Island. I thought it was a really good episode tonight. Lucy decided to stay in the villa, and I think that was the right decision to make, because I feel like it's too early to leave the villa when you've only known each other for a couple of weeks. But yeah, I wonder if any boys come to the villa, will she turn the head for them? That's the thing what I'm kind of thinking. But it will be upsetting for Jo if she does actually like do anything like that or kiss a boy. Maybe a bit upsetting for him, but you know. A new girl's coming to the villa tomorrow. I'm super excited. But she does seem like a lovely girl. But she likes Danny and Michael. So I think she'd be stepping on Amber's toes a bit. I don't think Amber will be like... But I don't think Michael would really turn his head for her, to be honest. I'm not being horrible to her, but I think he really likes Amber. Look, did you see Curtis' face at the end of the trailer tonight? And I think it's because he was the first one to wake up and she was in the garden and he was like, holy... Makes me laugh at me. I can't wait for Love Island tomorrow night. I'm really excited. Can't wait to see the episode tomorrow. And my light's getting fixed tomorrow also. I'm very excited the council come in, but they're not going to come in. I think between 8 and 1. So any time. Dawn is fast. As you can tell, she is always fast asleep. Hi, baby. Yeah, so I'm going to go to bed now, guys. I'm quite tired. I feel really hot. I don't know why. But I'm going to go to bed, and I'll see you guys tomorrow for a brand new vlog. Bye.
Hi, guys.
Welcome back to the vlog channel. Today is Thursday the 20th. So we're just walking to the park, taking these in for W. I'm always keeping the lead in this bit, because it's got roads, and he's quite scared of roads. So I let him off the lead when I'm, like, when we're at the park. So he's better. It isn't a too bad day today, actually. I've got a shirt on, because in case it's cold, in case it rains. You just stay there. Just look across the lights now. Yeah. Go to the woods because it's much more better here. We're not going to go in the water a bit because last time, it's incredible. Last time I got all muddy because it was really watery. So we're not going to go to the water a bit. We're just going to stay in the woods. He's staying in his ball zone. That's his favourite thing to do. Do it again. Well, let me get it now. Well, let me get it. He's throwing it himself. Should we go down there? Have a little walk.
Hello.
See, look, guys, you know, there we have it. His teeth are too strong. Chewed the ball already. You may let me have it. Chewed already, didn't you? You're running! Guys, so we're going to Beeston today, somewhere different. Not been to Beeston in such a long time, probably in about a month. But yeah, we're just going to go to Beeston. Oh. Yeah.
Hello.
Thank you. Right. Let's get ready to rumble. So my grandparents have gone out because my mum's been on holiday on Tuesday, and because her cats are very timid, so when I want to see them just by herself, my granddad, and I want to stay with Diesel because he doesn't like us going out. And yeah, we've left him once already today. And yeah, he's on my knee. He's got all the attention. And yeah, so we're just cuddling on the sofa. And so it's nice and quiet. This is how I actually like it. I like it so quiet. But also I'm getting so salty. And he's teething. Look, he's teething. And he's 2 years old. But he is a good boy. He's a very good boy. You're digging your leg into me now, Dees. No. Right. If you're going to keep doing that, you've got to get off, darling. Good boy. He's teething me. That's what he likes. He bites my hand all the time. And we're getting some teeth and stuff. But he's just not missing it. He's so happy. He's got all the attention, what he wanted. But Love Island starts in just under 1 hour. Very excited for tonight's episode. Look what he's doing, guys. Yeah, Love Island starts in under 1 hour. I'm very excited. Heads will be turned. I think Danny's head's going to be turned. I'll be surprised if Tommy's head isn't turned. But we will soon see. Let's hope this episode's going to be drama. And I'm very excited. I don't know what to watch on TV now. Because I'm not Teaser, what are you doing? He thinks the cats want to play with him. But our cats are the moodiest cats out. Teaser! They don't want to play with you, darling. They don't want to play with you. Where's your ball? Where's your tennis ball? Yeah, we got some stronger tennis balls today. The Kong, they're £6 for free. I was like, oh, that's so expensive, but where's your tennis ball? Tennis ball! No, he's got his little dental stick thing. So be happy with that. I don't know what to watch on TV at the moment. I don't know what to watch. I might watch some of the things from the Charlotte show, because that was on. I'm not sure. I don't want to watch. I can watch on catch up. I might. I don't want to watch. It's so hard. I went to Sainsbury's today and I got myself some pyjamas. I thought I'd get my pyjamas ready for Love Island. This bit's annoying me now. And this is like a lemon. I'm going to show you guys in the mirror what it looks like. I'm actually so in love with this pyjama set. I'm going to show you the mirror.
This is my pyjama set. I actually love this. It's so cute.
Also, guys, I finally have my light working now, as you can see up there, because the bit was like, it's plastic and it's broke a bit. So I'm really glad. So Love Island was really, really good tonight. And I think the new girl seems really lovely, Arabella. I just think she's a really nice girl. I think she definitely fancies Danny 100%. I don't think she fancies Anton, though. I just don't think she does. I don't think she fancies Curtis. I think she likes his personality and she just likes him. But I don't think she actually fancies him. But I don't know, really. But you just don't know. But tomorrow's episode, it kicks off, I think, because Yuandi doesn't turn her feelings properly. And tonight she told her feelings to Danny and they kissed again. But I generally think, it wasn't... I don't think she does fancy him. I honestly don't. I don't think he fancies her either. I think he's more suited to Arabella than he is to Wandy. That's my own opinion. That's what I think. Casa Amor starts next week. Very exciting. We get to see which couples are going to be staying strong, which couples will not stay strong. Really excited for Casa Amor. I actually love drama and I love Casa Amor because there's like all these girls going to each villa. And we'll see if the boys and girls can avoid the temptation or give into the temptation. Because I really want to know if Curtis will stray, if Michael will stray, Amy stray, Amber, will she stray, will Anna stray, will Jordan stray, will Lucy, Tommy, Molly Mae, you just don't know. So I'm very excited for that episode. But I'm going to go to bed now, guys, in my lemon pyjamas. I actually love the pyjamas so much. So comfortable. But yeah, I'm going to go to bed now, guys, and I'll see you guys in the morning. Up tomorrow. Bye. Hey guys, welcome back to the vlogging channel. Today is Friday the 21st. Happy Friday, everyone. So, I'm actually quite late because we're going on a walk now and it's 11:30. I slept in, so I really regret it now. But I'm going on a walk with Diesel. And then when I get back, I'm going to take Dora. Because she's old, she walks much slower than Diesel, so it's not really nice taking both together. But yeah, I'm just going to go now. Get all ready to rumble. And yeah, let's go.
Where are we going? In the cupboard. He knows where his lead is and his harness. Go on then. Go on then. No. Oh, you're taking that one. Okay then. He wants to play that ball with him. She's got a ball out the cupboard. Where am I, Misty? She always comes to see me in the garden. You want?
Just squeeze her.
She's got such a gorgeous little. Look at Diesel's fur. He's got these scabs now. It's like all nice and smooth. He's got a little bit brown in his fur. Makes him so handsome. Look at his fur. It's perfect. You good boy. My foot. Oh, he's teething again. He just gets his hand in my mouth. I love his white bit of fur there. He's handsome. Handsome, handsome, handsome. I'm going to take a picture. It's time for Love Island now. Apparently Love Island tonight is going to be very drama because it's the kissing blindfolded game. Apparently there's trouble in paradise for Curtis and Amy. So we'll see how that goes. And there's also trouble in paradise for Danny and Yawundi and Arabella. They're excited. I love a bit of drama. Casa Amor starts next month. Not next month, next week. Very excited, so I'm going to watch the show now and I'll tell you what I think of the episode afterwards.
So today's all finished, it's the end of Friday, then nearly now. I've watched Love Island. I went to Eastwood this afternoon, I thought I would tell you guys actually, and I had to do two things in Eastwood. I had to get some special shower gel and wipes because, I'm not going to tell the issue why, but my female parts, my girl time of month, my puberty, my girl things, I get a bit, some issues and problems down there. So I went to the shop called Boys, because we've got a shop called Boys and it's so cheap there. Reasonable stuff. So I've got some two items I'm going to show you guys. I thought, fun to show you. So I got some, I'm going to say this word actually, it's a posh word, intimate area. So I've got problems with my intimate areas. So this is alcohol free, soap free, because I can't use soap free stuff. I can't use soaps when I'm washing myself, like down here. And these were £1, you get 20. Yeah, so these are really, really good. These are £1, so I got them. My nan's got some as well. Then I got some, it's my intimate cleansing wash. So it's really, really good. And I can't wait to use it when I'm in the shower tomorrow evening. That should be good. And a lot of people have been asking me, where's your glasses? Why aren't you wearing glasses? But you have to wear glasses, blah, blah, blah. So I do have to wear glasses, but my glasses have been going to a repair place. I finally got them back today and I won't be wearing them tomorrow all the time then. Just they had to be repaired and it took quite a long time for them to get back, because they got back and then there's something wrong with it, so they had to send it back again and fix it again, so it took a long time. But I finally got my glasses back now, so I'm really glad about that. I picked them up today and it's all good, all fantastic. And I watched Love Island tonight. Drum or what, the Kiss Challenge was epic. It was just a game. I don't think Curtis should be apologising to Amy, and I don't think she should have overreacted like that, because it is only a game at the end of the day, and the boys couldn't hear the girls, they had earphones on, blindfolded. So it wasn't Curtis' fault, because he thought she kissed like. But I do feel like he should have known what Amy kisses like, or what she does when they kiss, but you know. But they went on a date and it's all sorted. Casamore next week. And Yawandi and Arabella had a little argument over Danny. I think Arabella and Danny suit much better than him and Yawandi. I don't think he's into Yawandi as people think. I think he's more into Arabella, because I think she's more his type. She is actually a stunning girl. She's like a supermodel. If I was in the villa, I would be threatened, because she's actually such a stunning, stunning girl. She's so stunning. But yeah, Casamore next week. I wonder whose head would be turned. Very exciting. Because this is my own opinion, but I kind of feel like Curtis may stray. I don't know. I just don't know, to be honest. But who knows? We'll see, won't we? So I'm going to end this week's weekly vlog here. I hope you all enjoyed it. And I'll see you guys next week for a brand new vlog. Bye!